Hello, I'm Chef Craig Claude, Culinary Services Manager for Schwan's Food Service. Today I'm going to show you four different methods for preparing Chef One dumplings. Begin by taking your dumplings out of the freezer. The first preparation method we will show you is pan searing. Heat a large nonstick pan over high heat, then add 2 ounces of water to coat. Add 12 to 14 frozen dumplings and cover and cook for 2 to 3 minutes or until most water is absorbed. Reduce heat to medium, then add 1/2 ounce of oil. Cover and let simmer for approximately 3 to 4 minutes or until golden brown. Dumplings are done when they reach a temperature of 165 degrees Fahrenheit. Next, we will show you how to prepare the dumplings in a fryer. To do this, you will want to preheat the fryer to 350 degrees Fahrenheit. Place 12 to 14 frozen dumplings in a fryer basket. Fry for 4 to 5 minutes or until golden brown, periodically shaking the baskets during cooking time to prevent dumplings from sticking. Dumplings are done when they reach a temperature of 165 degrees Fahrenheit. Next, we will show you how to prepare dumplings in a steamer. To do this, you will want to preheat the steamer. Lightly coat a 2-inch full-size hotel pan with cooking spray. Arrange and space apart 20 to 24 frozen dumplings into a pan without touching. Steam dumplings uncovered for 8 minutes or until cooked through. Dumplings are done when they reach a temperature of 165 degrees Fahrenheit. Lastly, we will show you how to prepare the dumpling by boiling them. Add frozen dumplings into boiling water. Cover and boil over high heat for 3 minutes, or until dumplings float on top. Reduce the heat and simmer 2 additional minutes. Remove the dumplings from hot water using a slotted spoon or a skimmer. Dumplings are done when they reach a temperature of 165 degrees Fahrenheit.